compulsions come. No doubt some deep dark nook from when I was young. When I die, will my soul keep going without my help? Will all my thoughts and feelings go to someone else? If happiness is your goal, then you'll be sad to find that happiness is fleeting, no exceptions all of the time. The best you can hope for is a little bit of equanimity. But for that, you gotta go out.